Yeah, anytime I go that way, I got his elbows for half a day.
Yeah. Works out all right.
It's nice because you can still kind of watch the game doing it this way. Don't be hanging out over that rail. Now I got Bundy getting at it. Just a little, you're alright. Where's Heck? He didn't follow you up here? Oh, he's down in this corner. He always goes to that corner down there. Nice to see you. Bring your kids? No?
No, don't have them.
Oh, flying solo. Uh-oh, that's dangerous. Oh!
Oh, damn!
Oh! Be on YouTube. Dice it.
Shitty ass play.
That's Bundy with the commentary.
That's twice he put it into the board and nobody around.
Oh.
You know he wanted that. You had right there.
I don't have that skill to...
Thank you.
Oh! Couldn't have been much. About as close as you can get, that's for damn sure. Looked like it hit the post and just stopped.
Yeah.
think he just wanted to ask him something. There, but I think that's the wrong call. I think he was behind the play.
Play penalty, number 6, Nick Fredericks, 2 minutes
penalties.
Outside.
O-R-G. Assuming he's gonna get it.
He's actually pushing away from right. That fucking cover.
Move, move, move in.
A quick announcement, the Clay High School Clay Hockey announcement would be requested to the only end of the arena, between the first and second period, for a picture. Clay Hockey announcement to the only end of the arena, please.
Got the quickest whistle in the world down here for this dude. We could use it, okay.
Perrysburg, you can play for the American Justice Leader. Assistant number one, Chris Jersey. Leader from Jersey.
There it is!